Because, pal, you're a big-time wrestler. You're a big-time columnist, part-time referee. But out here, you're talking about wrestling. This guy and that guy, this guy and that guy. My name wasn't mentioned. Well, Bret Hart, let me take this opportunity to introduce you to the Baltimore Sun.
It's a local publication here, very well thought of, not only here but all over the world.
A man of my age, Gene, I gotta look at this with my glasses on.
I know.
But here's to Bret Hart, the columnist of the Calgary Sun. It says, let me see, and their big name wrestlers like Hulk Hogan have offered over shut. No, wait, where it says, there's never been a guy, night after night, what a guy, to put on the performances he has. And this is Bret Hart's main man, says editor Dave Meltzer of the Wrestling Observer. When you factor that in, he is the greatest in the history of the sport. Without question, the Nick Shima! Woo!
All right, Bret Hart, perhaps back in the locker room, listening to all of that, the miniature boy, Ric Flair, Tony, all of a sudden, we have got a ton to talk about.